The relationship between an exhibition grounds and a municipal government is an important one. How do we nurture it?
In Alberta, the province and the municipalities are using the Ag Societies to operate recreation facilities. So you'll see Ag Societies in Alberta that are running convention centers, are running hockey rinks, are running swimming pools and recreation centers. You know, without deficits, without that burden on the taxpayer, because they have a partnership with their municipality